Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So how are you all? And here is Divya, and today I'm going to make jelly with the help of this strawberry jelly powder, which is very easy to make and it's too much yum. Believe me guys, it's too much yum. And yeah, let's be start. And yeah, it is easily available on any general shop or mall, everywhere, and you will find it easily. It's not difficult to find and it's only 50 rupees, and you are unable to go outside, so you can buy this jelly powder, and it is very easy to make only in half an hour. Yeah, so let's we go. So first open the jelly packet, and here is two packets inside it. Yeah, so here we take a bowl and open the first packet. Here we have to open it. Yeah, it's like powder type and pink color, which is strawberry jelly powder. And next, open second packet, which is look like sugar, or it's mixing glue, which is help to set jelly, like, yeah, I think so that is. So here we mix both powders, our strawberry jelly powder and our sugar or glue, whatever. Yeah, so here we take boiling water, and here we take a big bowl, and here is two cups, which is help to give shape to our jelly. And put the powder into the boiling water and mix it as well as. After mixing this, like this, it's well mixed. After mixing this, put the water into the 2 cup or molds, whatever. Which type of shape you want to give it, you will put it on that type of bowl or molds. So here we will keep away for half hour to 15 minutes, not more than it. Keep away. After half hour, look like a wisdom jelly. It was definitely set and it was looking too much yummy. Yeah, and children like to eat it because it have a strawberry flavor, which is too much yum, and it's too tasty, and it was set easily, and you will make it easily. Only in half hour. So guys, this is my video. If you like my video, so please subscribe my channel, comment down how's jelly, and yeah, thank you so much. Bye bye.